Hi, I'm Mike Allison. Welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2014 Phase 10 Challenge Week. Today is the last challenge of the phase. Challenge workout number 5. You did 2 in class. You did 3 at home. This is number 5. Here we go. Here's today's thing. Today is moment number 3. You finish this workout, shout hoorah, because you did a challenge workout. Every time you do a challenge workout, you shout hoorah. And smile, because you've just built momentum. Today completes 5 rounds of a 5 exercise circuit in 15 minutes or less. You're gonna do 3 tuck jumps, 6 push-up tees, 9 lateral lunges per side, 12 plank opposites, and 15 RDLs. I'll show you the levels as we go. Your dumbbell load is 10 to 25%. You need a pair of dumbbells and a mat. Ready? Set. Let's do it. Squat jumps. 1, 2. 2, 2. 3, 2. 6. Push-up tees. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 9 lateral lunges each. 12 opposites. This one is total, so if you alternate, it's total reps. Example. 15 RDLs. One round done. Round 2.
two.
Round three.
5 minutes.
You know how people can Photoshop?
Yes.
I need you to learn how to like make me not sound like I'm panting.
Okay. All right. I'll take out the knee cracks too.
Yes, take out the knee cracks. Three rounds, two to go. This one's the only one that has a pre-planned level four. Thank you. Remember when we used to have music in the background?
It's past 10. It's 10:30. Sorry.
Thank you. This is it, home stretch. Did I forget the planks? Lunges?
I don't think so.
I went from lunges straight to the RDL,
yes.
Didn't I?
I
think I did. Busted. Busted. Okay. Four rounds complete.
Five rounds. Oh, no, four, right. Okay.
Sometimes when you go swimming, you get water up your nose and it stings. I just had sweat. Do the same thing. You know, old people talk about they take this medication or that medication, or how this body part is failing, or they got that disease or this doctor's appointment. I want people in my world and in the world I can affect to talk about workouts as they age, how they got better, they learned some new skill, how gross sweating is and how awesome it is.
Yeah, you've got like 10 seconds.
I was so close.
That's it, 15.
Thank you. much time, Helen?
1533.
That's what you get for stalling, huh? Hoorah! I finished. That's three workouts. I have momentum. If you did all three, you have momentum. Post your results so I can like it and give you a high five, and your peers can be inspired by you. Good luck.